Oh my god, there's so many doors being opened and closed. What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Feed the Beast. Last time we started our hunts. Oh god. Stop! I'm going to break this door! You'll never be able to escape! In the last episode, I was searching for rubber trees, and I have not found them. In between episodes, I did actually do some research to figure out where rubber trees are. Apparently, they actually are anywhere in the world. Actually, just said in most biomes, which isn't very helpful, because it's like, well, which biomes are they not in, you buttholes? But yeah, it's apparently they're in pretty much every biome. They have birch leaves attached to them. So, like, for all it, oh, that's jungle wood again, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. Jungle wood. Wonderful. So, but they're most commonly found in swamp biomes, so I have not seen a swamp biome. Jungle wood. Oh, that's a cat with a creeper hat. That's evil, man. That is very evil. So, and what I read did, once again, confirm that they have little, they have spiked leaves on top. And so, in other words, they'll look like this. But they'll have a stack of two leaves on the very tippy top of them. So I just gotta look for that, I guess. Is that a Bane mask? That's a Bane mask. Wow, that's so dumb. Whoa, whoa, is this one here? No, it's just an oak tree, isn't it? Damn it. I'm excited. Ooh, there's a coral reef here, though. That's cool. Blue coral. Oh, that's very pretty. Funny how something like a coral reef could look beautiful even in a game as simple as Minecraft. How far... Whoa, what did I press there? Whoa! Actually, I'm still not all that far away from, I'm going this way though, aren't I? Where am I? I think I was just in this village here. I don't know if you guys can see my mouse or not, but the village is near the center of the screen here. Yeah, I definitely was, and I'm traveling east, I think, right? I think I am. Is there a way to center myself? Oh, there I am! Huh. Follow. Oh, there we go. Press the follow. Okay, so we are getting a little bit farther away from my homey house. Alright, well, for lack of better ways to go, I like going towards the villages. I don't know what you're going to find there, right? Oh, God, but that's a lot of water. Whoa, what is all that crap? It's like a freaking sea monster. Well, shoot, I don't know what that is now. What's all that about? Wheatgrass? Mystical black flower. Hmm. I don't know if I'll be able to get close enough without drowning myself, you know? Because I'll be drowning in my sadness. The only thing that's bad about going this way is I really shouldn't be. Because there's absolutely no reason at all. Oh, that's actually pretty far away. That's scary, man. Is it weird to have a bit of a fear of, like, long seaweed? Like, whenever we go swimming at the lake, I would hate to swim to the deep parts, because that's where there's, like, a whole bunch of seaweed growing, and it's, like, you know, 10 foot deep water, and all the seaweed, like, grows up pretty much near the surface. So it's like you swim, and it's like you're swimming in all this, like, garbage. Not garbage, but you know, you're swimming in all this gross, like, all this stuff is, like, tickling the bottom. It just, ugh, like, something about it, even talking about it, gives me kind of, like, the heebie-jeebies. Like, look at that! Is that just, I don't know, just, I guess because it's just kind of, like, you know, if fish would be touching the bottom of you while you swim, and you wouldn't really want that. Look at that, that's pretty much an exact representation of what it is. It's just seaweed, right? It just grows so tall, and it's just so gross to me. Ugh, I don't like it at all. Is that what this is? Is this seaweed? I saw so much of it over here, but I can't see it anymore. I could kind of see it. I really want to see. I should have made a, oh, is that that crater thing I saw before? I was like, oh, what's all that all those dark blocks? All those derpa blocks. Tell me what this is. Kelp. Do I get stuck in it when I swim by it? Because I should. Do I get all grossed out? Because I should. Alright, actually, I'm going to head towards those biomes there. Should have really made a boat. I apologize for you guys watching me swim all that way. Follow the coastline here. Ooh, there's like a bunch of like palm trees and junk over there. So I'm very slowly running out of food. Ooh. Very tempting. I'm not gonna go for it. We need more food soon. These freaking hobgoblins, man. I wonder if they drop anything if I kill them. But they have the innocent villager sounds. They can't be bad. I know, but I just want to kill them anyways. So I'm an insane person that kills things for fun. There's oil, more oil here. That's good to know for future references. If I ever get that far. Ah, damn it. If I ever get that far in this game. Like I said, I don't know how this, how well this Let's Play is going to go. I mean, I'm at least trying to give it a chance. Because it's not really fair to be like, oh, it's just too hard, I give up and just quit. Although, it's seeming to be very difficult to start it. How much wood do I have on me? Let's make a boat. Once again, for some reason, I don't know if it just doesn't recognize me clicking, but I always have that problem, man. What do you... Oh, that's what I'm clicking on. Huh. Anyways. What? Boat. That's what I did. Does it have to be on top here? Excuse me, princess. Oh no, am I running into that problem again? I gotta restart the client, you guys, because I can't craft anymore. Be back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, that was weird. Okay, so first of all, this sucks, man. Having to restart this is not the same as restarting like a normal Minecraft client, because it actually takes freaking forever for this client to load. It seriously took like 10 minutes for me to get back into the game. It sucks. So I really hope this doesn't become an issue. Using boats is very weird. More oil over there. What's that? More oil? It's so black. Oh, rubber tree! Rubber tree! Rubber trees! Oh my god, rubber trees! That's gotta be rubber trees, right? Oh my god. Oh yeah, boats here. Wow, I forgot that was even a glitch. Dang, girl. What was this, oil? Nope, I thought it was gonna be oil there too. So let's go see. Rubber wood! Oh my god! Ha ha! That's gotta be oil, right? I must know. Oh god. Oh god. Woo! Okay. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Freezing again. Back at again with freezing your game. I don't know if that's just because I'm rendering terrain. What? Oh man, it's so freaking hard to climb up everything. I just want to see. This is oil, right? Woo! Wouldn't want to fall in here. It's not even telling me. Yeah, it's gotta be oil. Alright, so, that's freaking awesome, man. Is it dawn, or, I don't remember what time of day it was. I guess it's gotta be night, right? Yeah, it's night. What is this? Tropical wood. Palm wood. I love the trees called tropical trees. Now. Aha, here's what we're looking for. Alright, cool. So something I finally kind of know what to do with. Weird trees around here as well. Actually, we do kind of need some more wood here to create a tippity tap. I don't have any space. Okay, great. All right, so let's place our crafted bench down. Actually, we should place our bed down. Have a little sleep slap here. A little sleep slap. Sleep slap. Sleep slap. There we go. Welcome to the server. Inventory tweaks. Configuration loaded. I don't know what that means. Break that. Alright. So we're going to place that. Now, let's search up tap. Well, that would be hilarious if I couldn't even do this in this version of the game. Treat. Oh, that's cool. Electric chi tap. Let's just... Why don't you tell me how to use it? Or what? What the fudge is all this crap? There. That's all I wanted. Small power unit. That's cool. Anyways, this is what I really needed. No. I don't know. Whoa. Is that, oh, this is stuff I could use it for. pump. I guess that perhaps automatically. Mining pump. Why is this so hard all of a sudden? Why can't I... Options. Wait, I don't understand why this is all weird. I did actually change one setting in between recording. Let's see if I could... I don't even remember where that was, though. Was it in here? No, I don't remember where it was. Oh, God. Say Steve for a second. I thought it was Steve for a second. Nope, it wasn't in there. Bobbles. Jesus, man. Jesus. Jesus! Alright. I don't know what I'm pressing to fix this exactly. It's this. Alright. So... Ooh, sacred oakwood? That's weird. So... Alright, I got it. I got this, I think. Right. Ah, there we go. Okay. I had to, like, think about that carefully because I don't want to miss anything. Alright, we don't need the wildfire. Let's get rid of some crap. String. Iron fence. Raw mutton. I'll keep that because I don't know how desperate I'm going to be for food. Mystic. Ooh, that said mystic in it. I feel like I should not have tossed that. Blueprints. I don't know how useful the blueprints are either, to be honest. Sticky situation. The music just stops completely. That's hilarious. Let's, Oh, dang it. As I say, I know. We could just make some cables. Subtle power. Make some cables. Okay, well, I kind of know how to make some cables. That's going to be important once I, to get to that point. Alright, so I'm also told it's good to clear all the leaves around, like, the base of the tree, so it leaves room for... Oh. Ooh, but I got a sapling. That's good, that's good, that's good. Alright, cool. So it leaves room for some, more reservoirs to appear. I don't know if doing this... If I just left the wood, if it would still appear. I kind of think it wouldn't. It's like, well, we're kind of killing the tree when we do this, right? Another oak, rubber sapling. That's good. I really need those. I'm gonna need a lot of those ones. Gonna need so many of those ones. Is this hard to watch? I bet this is hard to watch. As I have two so far. All right. So I know if I just, oh wait. Okay. So I know if we do this. Oh boy, that just completely destroys my, my oak sapling, or my tap, doesn't it? It's not very much, doesn't have very much durability on it at all. Hmm. Aha, so it can appear, like, above here as well. Interesting. So yeah, I know if we use it on previous spots, you do get the chance to get more rubber, or sticky resin. But, if I use it too much, it prevents the tree from it ever growing back. I damage the tree, essentially. Why is the boat so far over there all of a sudden? It's still moving. What an asshole! What an asshole boat! Gosh, dang it. Alright, is there any more on this tree? It doesn't look like it. Alright. I'm gonna make sure I'm not missing anything. Like, can I... Oh, it's gone now. It's gone forever! And here. Is this the same? No, it's not the same. It's not the same, it's not the same. It's not the same, it's not. So, we're gonna wanna make, I guess, oak, or, rubber. I don't know what I keep calling this oak trees for. We're gonna wanna make a resin farm, I think. So, oh, jeez. Some of these things with, like, hats on, they're like, what the hell? Keep seeing it, like, what the hell, why is there a weird mob looking guy in the water? I thought there was no special mobs in this game, but apparently there is now. Even though there isn't, there's just hats, which I think is kind of dumb. I couldn't find any evidence of there ever even being special mobs in this, because I was looking actually to maybe, because I don't know how easy it is to put new mods in these games. So let's give me more. It's not okay. Well, good to know. Alright, so let's grab all this. Any more saplings drop? Doesn't look like it. It'd be nice if I got more. What dropped? Is that another? Huh. Interesting. Oh, did I just see a sapling? I thought I just saw a sapling. Am I crazy? Might be crazy. I might be seeing things. Seeing things I desperately want to see. Aha! I did see it! I knew it! I freaking knew it! See, if I get less than 4 saplings, that's going to scare me a little bit. Because it's going to make me think that these aren't... Okay, I have 6. That's good. Okay. I'm not so scared anymore. See, generally, if I can't make a return on saplings, that scares me a little bit. Because I'm like, well, if I can't make a return, that means I'm very quickly going to run out of trees. Which will be very unfortunate. Alright, cool. So, we're pretty much done what we need. What does my journey back look like? The prick. The prick. Oh, wow. Okay, so we're actually pretty close to my home base here. Let's go check out this village while we're here, shall we? It'd be cool once I know what to deal with this oil. You know, I'm feeling a bit more confident with this now. This entire time I've been like, I don't know what to do. And I still don't know what the hell I'm doing, but... Hey, at least I have a goal now. Seeing those that are really cool to those mountaintops. I know those hurt me. Although, they do give me food as well, so... Do they not? Uh-oh. They gave me food. Apparently, I'm incorrect. So, let's see what we got in here. Nothing. Oh, God. So many villagers. Oh, God. There's a lot of villagers in here. There's a lot of junk happening. Why'd you open our door? Why, SpongeBob? Why? Oh, God. You idiots. You idiots. Wow, there's a lot of oil here. I wonder if you find more oil in deserts compared to other biomes. I don't know why that would be a thing, but it sounds like it would be a thing, doesn't it? There's some just random sand in this one. Weird. Perp, perp, perp. No, I cannot be an idiot and fall into the oil. Alright, there we go. This should get me more food, thankfully. If I'm gonna want to set up farm inside my town that I have, or if I'm gonna want to set it outside of town, because I don't want it to be, you know, super crowded and stuff. Maybe I'll have to demolish a home or two. This is my town now. What are these? Okay, I want to see what these are, and then I'm gonna get the heck out of here before I fall in some freaking oil or some crap. Let's face it, that will happen if I keep going. Flowering oak leaves. Oh, that's cool. I like that biome too. It's very bright. It's brighter than regular Minecraft, which is very nice. Ooh. Alright. Get on my horse. I'll take you around. Wow, there's so many weeds here. Take you around the universe. Desert sprouts. Desert sprouts. Wait a minute. Okay, that is where my boat is. Okay. I think you'll find that the universe pretty much covers everything. Shut up, woman! Get on my horse! Sorry, I don't know why that's in my head for. Boom, shakalaka! Alright, one mod I'm very excited to eventually explore is Runic Dungeons, I think it's called. Because that sounds like a lot of fun. I know there's other, like, dimensions and junk in this. Hold on a second, let's face that way. We want to actually go this way, so we actually, regardless, I have to go around like this mountain here. It's cool that there seems to be a lot more like village kind of stuff in this game. Look at all the squids. Look at all them squiddy squids. Wow, it's almost nighttime already again? Good lord. Oh, are these going to break? No, it didn't. Whew! I was like, let's see, let's experiment. We're not that far away from shore, although that would have been really obnoxious, I realized, for me to have to walk through all that crap. Watch me find a bunch of rubber trees on my way back. Bam. Alright. There it is, right? Aha! That is indeed my home house. It's cool, that tower is kind of like my, Where, like, should I kill one of these guys? They get angry at me. Redrop. Nothing. Some little balls. That I can't... Are those like wisps? I think wisps have something to do with the game, right? What is that? It's like an Enderman looking thing that's standing up top there. Might just be, their lamps, you know, they have like stick or like fences with a black hole on top. Maybe that's what, maybe it's a tree. What is that? Next people, someone's been here. Dun, dun, dun. Excuse me. Woo, don't go down there, please. Said the Chris as he almost jumped down there. Should, do some ladders or something. Actually, oh no, I couldn't do this. See, I could actually just leave this open like this, because there's no way for mobs to get up here, since mobs can't do parkour like I could do parkour. Cool, so we're home! Wonderful. Alright, so now we have some other things we could do here. We level some land here. We could replace, wow, we have a lot of gross-ass sand junk here. I could replace some of that with, grass, so we can actually start like a tree farm here, because otherwise I don't know how well it's all gonna grow. That's probably too close. Oh no 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 no. Cool. I like how they have the little orange thing on there indicating that I can use it to use a tap on it, or pretty much just say, hey, this is an oak. I mean, once again, calling it an oak sapling. Quick carrots, no. Alright, so now we want to toast up our, where is it? Tropical garden. Well, there we go, sticky resin. And it creates rubber balls, which will allow us to create rubber, I believe, right? Please make a rubber ball. Ah, there we go, okay. I hope that makes me feel a bit better about my life, because it makes me think I'm actually doing something a little bit right. Whoa, I had escaped so many times there, and I was not exiting, and then I just suddenly exited. Wait a minute. Excuse me? Okay, that's a bit of an issue. I was told... Refined iron. I was told, how do I craft that? Steel ore. Okay, let's try, because my goal here is to try and build a generator. However, survivalist generator. I don't know which generator I'm supposed to be building here though. Oh no, zombie generator, particle generator. I don't think it's any of these. I don't know how they order this. I just need a simple generator, solar generator. Interesting. Well, that looks easy to craft, minus the block of diamond. Huh, survivalist generator. Woo! Transfer node. God dang, what is this crap? Okay, clearly that's not what I'm trying to build. I'm trying to build a simple generator. Why? Okay, I already saw that one. Kinetic wind? No. Kinetic generator? Stop crafting profile. I don't care about that. This is not... Oh, this is it here. This is it here. Right. Iron plate. Oh god. Iron plate. Forge hammer. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there, so now we can build a hammer. Alright. Thank you all very much for watching this episode. I gotta go now. And kind of undoing all the progress I just learned about, because I'm gonna probably have to look all that up again next episode. If you enjoyed me very slowly learning this mod, best way to help me is by leaving a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. What? Should we like use a hammer on that or something? Next one, hopefully we'll get a generator up, and that'll be the first machine ever, and I'll be so happy. And also, if I have some bones, here we go. Let's see if I can grow one of these. Aha! Aha! Huh. Okay, that's not destroying the leaves. That's good. That's good. I got out of the episode. Sorry, I got distracted here. I didn't expect that to work for some reason. There we go. Okay, so that should respawn. And maybe more will respawn as well. I don't know. All right, see you guys. Bye!